See now, today we are discussing about the square root. In this square, in Vedic maths we are using the Vedic maths we are learning today. We are topic is Vedic square roots. First square roots we know means we learn some of the squares first. First we will learn some of the squares. Okay, just briefly I will explain for the squares. After that we will learn about the square roots. Okay, now see. We want for the squares means first we have to know the only one formula we have to know. Which formula? That means a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square. If you learn a plus b whole square, can you do all the sums for the squares of 1 to 1000. Up to 1 to 1000, you can learn the squares of a plus b whole square only. So a plus b whole square means a square plus b square 2ab. This is a formula for a plus b whole square. Okay, a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So a square b square 2ab. So this all we add means we will get the this only. So suppose if you take one example for this one, twenty three whole square. Here you write a equals to 2. B equals to 3. So first a square b square 2ab. See now 2 square means what will come? 4. So we have to write 0, 4. We want 2 digits here. Here we want 2 digits. So we have to write 0, 4. Again 3 means 3 square means 0, 9. This is 2 square. This is 3 square. 2 square means 0, 4. 3 square means 0, 9. Again, we want 2a plus b. 2a plus b means 2 into 2 into 3. 2 to 4. 4 3 is 2, 1. See now here. A square 0, 4. B square 0, 9. 2ab, we get 12. Five to nine. This is one process for this one. See now here, first we have to know, we have to come in, first we have to know the squares. 1 square equal to 0, 1. 2 square equal to 0, 4. 3 square equal to 0, 9. 4 square equal to 16. 5 square equal to 25. 6 square equal to 36. 7 square equal to 49. 8 square equal to 64. 9 square equal to 81. 10 square equal to 100. First we have to know about the squares first. 1 square equal to 1. 2 square equal to 4. 3 square equal to 9. 4 square equal to 16. 5 square equal to 25. 6 square equal to 36. 7 square equal to 49. 8 square equal to 64. 9 square equal to 81. 10 square equal to 100. First if you know this quite perfectly, then only we can write that one. So next another problem I am doing. 32. 34 square. 34 square means A equal to 3, B equal to 4. So we have to know the 3 square and 4 square. Already we know the 3 square and 4 square. Here 3 square means how much? 9. 4 square means 16. So when we are writing the single digit, we won't get the answer. When we are writing for 3 square, we have to write must and should 2 digit number. That is 0, 9. 0, 9. So if by miss, if you miss the 0, the answer we won't get for you. So 3 square means you have to write 0, 9. 4 square equal to 16. See now. A square means A square 0, 9. B square means 16. 2AB we want. 2AB. (2×3×4). So 2, 3, 6, 6 4 is 24. So 0, 9, 16. So 2, 4, 6, 5, 11. So A square, B square, 2AB. This is a form. See here, A square means 0, 9. B square means 16. 2AB. 2AB means 2. A value, how much we get here? 3. B value, 4. 2, 3, 6, 6, 4 is 24. So, 6 ones place, we have to write as it is. In tens place, 1 plus 4, 5. 9 plus 2, 11. So like this only we will do all the problems for this one all. Next 56 use. Fifty-six square means here A equal to 5, B equal to 6. So A square equal to 25, B square equal to 36. 2×A×B we want. 2 how much here? A how much? 5. B how much? 6. 2, 5, 10. 10, 6 are 60. (25, 36, 2AB, 6, 3, 11, 3). A square, B square, 2AB. So like this only all we can do it. 96 we can do. First, we have to mention which one is A, which one is B. First, we have to represent here A equal to 5, B equal to 6. And again, after that, we have to write A square, B square, 2AB. We have to find out. First, we have to find out means, first we have to separate A square. Here A means 5, B equal to 6. A square equal to 25. 5 square means 25. 6 square means 36. 2×A+B. 2×5×6. 2, 5, 10. 10, 2, 10, 6 are 60. Up to 99, this like only we will write. After that, once I will show. Suppose you have 101 whole square. 101 whole square. Here you have to make a separate two parts. See, these 10 A will come, this one B will come. This one I will explain in the next class, okay? You will get confused for this one. Now today we will see about for that one square roots. Ending with 5 is a special here. See now ending with 5. 15 square, 25 square, 35 square, 45 square, 55 square, 65 square, 75 square, 85 square, 95 square. See, if you learn one here, one problem, remaining all are easy. See now here, first one I will explain. Here, no need to write the formula. A square plus 2AB plus B square, no need this formula for ending with the 5. Here, ending with the 5 means here, ones place, which number is there? 5 is there. So, no need to take this formula. Directly, we can do this sum. See now, 5 square means 5 means 25 already we will write. Okay. 1 ki successor number enti? 1 ki successor 2. 1 ki successor 2. 1 into 2. 1 2 is how much? 2. 15 square means 225. 15 square means 225. Check once in this formula for first one. 15 square. Here A equal to 1. B equal to 5. A square, B square plus 2AB. A square how much? 0, 1. B square how much? 25. 2AB. 1 into 2 into 5. 1, 2 is 2. 2, 5 is 10. 5, 2, 2. 225. Same answer only we get now. So, when we are only special for ending with 5 numbers only, 5 square, 5 means 5 square means 25. For every ending letter, we have to write with 5 square 25, 25. Second number here, what is there in the tens place here? Tens place is 1. This 1, we have to write the successor number. We have to write for the successor. 1 ki successor enti? 2. 1 into 2, 2. Next, 25 square. 5 square means 25. 2 ki successor? 3. 2 ki successor? 3. 2, 3, 6. 25 square, 625. 25 square, 625. Same process. Keep here in the place of 2. You will get 0, 4. Same game. So next 35 square, 25. 3 ki successor, 4. 3 ki successor. Successor number and extra number is going to multiply. 3 into 4, 3 4, 12. 5 square, 25. 4 into 5, 20. 5 square, 25. 5 6, 30. 25. Successor 7. 6 7 42. 25. 7 8 56. 25. 8 9 72. 25. 10 9 10 90. Just for tens place only, you have to write the successor number. Only tens place, ones place, not a tens place. 1 into 2, 2. 5 square, 5, 5 square. Next to 2, 3, 6. 5, 25. 2, 4, 3, 4 is 12. 5 square, 25. 4, 5 is 20. 5 square, 25. 5, 6 are 30. 5 square, 25. 6 into 7, 6 7 is 42. Like that, this one all we will get. if the class is completed, just continue the class, ma'am. నా క్లాస్ డిస్కంటిన్యూ అయితే వెంటనే కనెక్ట్ అవ్వండి, నెక్స్ట్ మళ్ళీ ఇంకా క్లాస్ ఉంది. సో కంప్లీటెడ్. సో యు నో నీడ్ టు రైట్ ఏ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 2ab ప్లస్ b స్క్వేర్ జస్ట్ ఫర్ ఎండింగ్ విత్ 5, జస్ట్ ఇనఫ్ టు ఫస్ట్ వన్స్ ప్లేస్ యు హావ్ టు స్క్వేర్ ఇట్ దట్ వన్ అండ్ టెన్స్ ప్లేస్ యు హావ్ టు రైట్ ద యు హావ్ టు మల్టిప్లై ఫర్ ద సక్సెసర్ నంబర్. Just the answer will come. Okay, no need to write for this formula a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay. Next, now we will see the square roots. Nana class connect class aipothe ventane connect avandi. See, now here we have to find out the root 729. So mainly, especially for 10th class, you have in the geometry you have to find out the square roots and squares. In geometry chapter, you have to know the squares and square roots. See now. First, we have to take first two digits as an one part. Root 729. These two parts we have to keep as these two numbers we have to keep it as an one part. Again, here 7 is another part. First, we have to check the here tens ones place. We have to check here. Here, what is in ones place? Here 9 is there. We have to go through for these ending numbers only. We have to check. So ending numbers only you have to check 1 4 9 6 5 6 9 4 1. See here 1 here came again 9 also 1 is there. Yes or no? 4 again in 8 square we have the 4 again 3 square within 1 10 1 plus 9 is there again 7 square 49 here also ending number is 9 4 square here 16 again 6 square 36 means here ending number is there. So we have to check here 3 square and 7 square we have to check. So nine means we have in 7 and 3 7. Next 7 is there here. 7 is there means this one is near to which square? this one, which one is near to 3 square means we will get 3 square means we will get 9, 2 square means we will get 4. So we have to write only 2 square. 2 square means 4. So near to 2 square. So 3 square if you write means it is 9 means more we have. So we have to take the less number only here. So we have to take 4 here. 2 square means 2 we have to take. 2 here also 2. Here we get the two numbers for the squares. Which one we have to take? We have small confusion here again. Here which number we have to take? We have to take a 23 or 27 here. Which one we have to take? So we have small little bit confusion. So we have to know the previous class in these numbers in between one number is there. What is that? 25 is there. Yes or no? If you know the 25 square easily, can we write this number? Yes or no? See now here, 25 square. In previous class only we discussed. 5 square means we wrote 25. 2 means 2 into 3. 6 means 625. It is near to 25 square. 25 square means how much we get here? 625. 625 వచ్చింది కాబట్టి మనకి 23 అనేది 23 కి స్క్వేర్ ఈ నంబర్ ఉండదు కాబట్టి 23 అనేది 27 స్క్వేర్ కి ఇది ట్వంటీ సెవెన్ కి స్క్వేర్ ఒకసారి చెక్ చేసామా కావాలంటే 2 స్క్వేర్ 4 7 స్క్వేర్ 49 2 2 4 4 7 28 7 29. See once again. First, we have to take two-digit number as a one part and remaining digit, we have to take the another part. Here, first part, we have to check only for the ones place. Here, what is there in the ones place? 9 is there. 9 for which one we will get the squares? We will get the squares for 3 square and 7 square. 3 square and 7 square. So, first we are writing here 3 or 7. We are getting here. మనం ఎందుకు 37 రాస్తున్నాం ఇక్కడ 37 లోను మనకి రెండిట్లోనూ 9 ఉన్నాయి కాబట్టి వి ఆర్ రైటింగ్ బోత్ ఇన్ దిస్ 3 స్క్వేర్ అండ్ 7 స్క్వేర్ వి ఆర్ హావింగ్ ద 9 సో వి ఆర్ రైటింగ్ 3 ఆర్ 7 సో కంప్లీటెడ్ ద వన్స్ ప్లేస్ నౌ వి హావ్ టు మూవ్ ఫర్ ద సెకండ్ ప్లేస్ సెకండ్ వన్ హియర్ వాట్ ఇస్ దేర్ 7 ఇస్ దేర్ 7 విచ్ వన్ ఇస్ నియర్ టు ద స్క్వేర్ వెన్ వి ఆర్ డూయింగ్ ద స్క్వేరింగ్ విచ్ వన్ ఇస్ నియర్ ఫర్ us 2 స్క్వేర్ మీన్స్ 4 3 స్క్వేర్ మీన్స్ 9 9 ఇస్ మోర్ when comparing to the given number. Here given number how much they give? 7 they give. So 9 is more. So it is not possible for the 3 square. So it is possible for the 2 square. So I am writing here 2, 2. In tens place I am writing here 2, 2. Here we are getting 2 digits. Now we have to write 23 or 27 we have to write here. We will get little bit confusion. So in these two numbers, in what is the middle number? 25. Already we learned that 25 squares here. 5 square means 25. When 2 ki successor enti, here we have to write the successor for 2. 2 into 3, 2, 3, 6. So 625 is the number here. 625 when we compare to the given number, this is not enough for us. So 25 is more number for us. So 25 more number here, which number is there? 27. So square root of 729 is the 27. So this one has work done. 7. 2 square 0 4 7 square 49 2 into 2 2 2 is 4 4 7 is 28 see here when you are writing the 2 of a plus b you will miss the 2 here so when you